actors John Abraham and Manoj Bapjayee, who had shared screen space in Shootout at Wadala, will team up once again in Milap Zaveri's upcoming film, and we have heard that the film has been titled Satyamev Jayate. Sources claim that the title of the film was inspired by Aamir Khan's chat show Satyamev Jayate, which spoke about various social issues in the country. Apart from Bajpayee and Abraham, Satyamev Jayate also stars Aisha Sharma, the sister of actress Neha Sharma. The thriller, to be produced by Bhushan Kumar's T-Series and Nikhil Advani's Emmay Entertainment, went on floors on March 5th and will release this year. Bajpayee will be next seen in Missing, while Abraham will be next seen in Parmanu.